Welcome everybody. It is Claudia with Patchwork with Claudia. Today we are working on the ho-ho block. To make this block we will need 12 squares, 1.5 inches color A, 6 rectangles, 1.5 by 3.5 inches color A, 3 rectangles, 1.5 by 9.5 inches color B, 6 rectangles, 1.5 by 3.5 inches color B, and finally 6 squares, 1.5 inches color B. Let's see it how it works. Here we have all pieces for our block. We are going to start making the letters. On the left side we have the H. On the right side we have the O. We are going to start making the top row of each letter here and the bottom row. Again here the top row and the bottom row. For the O we are going to start assembling the middle row. So let's start it. Now we need to continue assembling the letters. So we are going to join the rows here and here, here and here, then here and here, finally here and here. So let's continue. Now we are going to join these two pieces, this and this. Then here in the bottom, we are going to join here, 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 and here. Now we are ready to join the rows here, 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 and finally here. So let's continue. Here is our block. We need to press it one more time and we will be done. Here is our ending block. I invite you to practice it, share the videos, subscribe to my channel, and give me thumbs up. See you next time here in Password with Claudia. Bye.